music has the unique ability to express visions of beauty, greatness of humanity, and treasures of love. The students of music are indeed fortunate because they have the ability to attain immortality through their love of melody, said Nobel laureate Rabindranath Tagore. With that thought in mind, Mrs. Shyamali Basu founded Punashcha School of Rabindrasangeet with the mission of promoting the joy and spirit of Tagore's work while following the traditional style of Vishwabharati Shantiniketan. The name of the school was inspired by Tagore's collection of poems called Punashcha, which translated literally means postscript, but figuratively it denotes a new dimension or a new thought. Over the years, Shyamali has produced several of Tagore's dance dramas and other musical productions based on Tagore's work. Through these performances, the students of Punashcha acquire an in-depth knowledge and understanding not only about Tagore's work, but his life, his thoughts, and his philosophy. The doors of Punashcha is open to all age groups, starting from the age of 5 till the age where you still remain eager to learn. Throughout the academic year, there are various events showcasing students' achievements, in addition to familiarizing them with well-known artists specializing in Rabindrasangeet. In the year 2019, Punashcha hosted one of the leading Rabindrasangeet singers, Manoj Murlila Nair from India. Punashcha continues to function even during this period of social isolation. Due to the lockdown, classes are currently being held online on the digital platform. This year, we invited the melodious Rabindrasangeet singer Shuma Mukherjee Shaha from Shantiniketan to perform online for us. During the upcoming weeks, the students of Punashcha are delighted to showcase some of the songs they have been learning and narrate their experiences of being students of Punashcha School of Rabindrasangeet. We at Punashcha strive to foster the indomitable Bengali cultural spirit, its deep-rooted performing arts and literary heritage by involving both young and the not-so-young, so that our heritage and tradition continues to thrive eternally. Thank you and Namaskar.
Namaskar, Amar Naam Proma. I have been a student at Punashcha School of Rabindrasangeet for the past 4 years, learning Rabindrasangeet in the traditional Shantiniketan Dharana from Shyamali Basu. I truly appreciate the way Shyamali Mashi teaches, because learning a new song isn't just memorizing the words and the tune. I get to learn the associated story, emotions, nuances in pronunciation and vocal expression, as well as music theory. I feel that she holds us to a high standard and that she truly passes on her learnings from when she was a student at Vishwabharati. For me, joining Punashcha has given me more than just going to class every other week. It has also meant that I've joined a community. Punashcha is host to students and members of all different experience levels, ages, backgrounds, all linked together by our interest and love for our mother tongue, culture, and especially Rabindrasangeet.